Yeah, so I'm from Brooklyn. I just came from my cousin's house, man, and he lives in the projects, man. We all got cousins who live in the projects, man. We hate going there, don't we? You know, the brother lives on the 20th floor, and why is it when you go to the projects, the intercom never works? It's always broken. You know, like you ring the bell, he comes to the window. Who is it? Yo! Yo! Who rang the bell? Yo, come inside, Red, the door's broken. You know, door's always broken, and I go inside, and then like roaches crawl all over the place. You know, you ever see a roach on your wall, and the roach sees you, so he doesn't move, he just stands there like this, like. He can't see me. I'm gonna stand real still. I'm Ninja Roach. You know, and the whole family was over there. It was like a big dinner, you know, and then we were sitting down eating, and there was like roaches crawling on the ceiling and on the walls and up on everybody. And nobody said nothing. You know, we just kept talking like we didn't see the roaches, you know, like, mm-hmm. Yeah, all right, man. So, yeah. You know, only person complaining was that cousin from out of town, like, what the fuck? What's going on in here? Why isn't anybody saying anything? Why is everybody so quiet? Y'all see what's happening? What's going on? And when you live in the projects, man, you have to know how to fight. You know, everybody fights in the projects, even the women. The women know how to fight. They're the best fighters in the projects. You know, I like to watch them fight. They get into it. Hold that bitch. Hold her. Hold her. Don't let her go. Hold that bitch. Hold her. Give me the Vaseline. Give me the... I'ma kick her ass. I'ma kick her ass. She did not call me a bitch. She did not say that, did she? Hold her. Hold her. I'll hold my earrings. You don't lose that. Let the bitch go. Come here. Come here. Come here. Who you call a bitch? You know, and then the titty pops out like. You know, and I'll be there instigating the fight. She calls you a bitch too. Where'd she go? And women will always fight other girls, but a girl will never help her boyfriend fight. You ever see a guy getting beat up? His girlfriend's always at the side going, stop it. Stop it. Stop. Stop. Leave alone! Leave alone! Leave alone! Stop! Leave alone! Stop! Somebody help him! Yo, he's there going, why'd you help me? I get my ass beat for you!